Okay, next up is the comedy She's Out of My League, and man alive did this one catch me on guard. I had this one pegged all wrong. Rather than just being a dumbass raunch-com, this is a very smart and effective raunch-com, which does have its abundance, its nice overabundance of raunch, but has a lot of valid points to make. Now, the film stars Ottawa native Jay Baruchel, who is best known for his small yet funny roles in films like Knocked Up and Tropic Thunder. And he really proves to be a comedic powerhouse all his own here as Kirk, a security screener at a Pittsburgh airport who, according to his idiot friends, is a 5 on the rating scale. He's a pleasant and easygoing person, but he's got low self-esteem, and he's got a generally decent outlook on life, but the people surrounding him just drag him down constantly. Poor Kirk is such a sympathetic character due to his surroundings. His ex, who never had much of a family life of her own, latches onto his family, hangs out at Kirk's parents still, with her new boyfriend, who they like. Ouch. Anyway, we then meet Molly. I can imagine that circumstance. We then meet Molly, who is, of course, a 10. She's played by the wonderfully charming Alice Eve. And after discovering a lost iPhone, Kirk meets the owner of the phone, and that is, of course, Molly. Now, as a sign of gratitude and being intrigued by his honesty and the fact that he's a decent person, something she's not used to, I might add, in her life, she asks him out to dinner, which of course takes him aback, because as society would dictate, she's out of his league. Baruchel brings such sympathy to the character of Kirk and his flaws. In Steve Carell-like fashion, he does it just so perfectly. He plays Kirk up as apologetic, easily embarrassed, and again, he just does not think too highly of himself in the aspect of women and dating. He's just a plain and simple nice guy who we've met a million times on the street. I know this guy. Like, I've seen him and I've known him for years. Now, what this movie does, it makes you see what beauty in the eyes of someone really is. And Molly sees Kirk as someone more than just a 5. And Kirk sees Molly as something more than just a 10. Now, but it's the people around them that just hinder them. So many times we see characters in movies that play friends that just crack stupid, dumb jokes, and they're there for the sake of being there. And you can't understand why. Oh yes, the friends do that in this film quite a bit. But yet, what I like is that they're not just there played as wisecracking idiots, and yes, they are wisecracking idiots, but and they think they have all the answers. And they have no problem trying to tell you that they do. These characters are funny, but as people, they're just generally unlikable in terms of personality, and yet, that's the point that I felt the film was trying to get across. It's almost as if they're being the way they are to master jealousy of Kirk's good fortune with this woman by standing in the way, and the things they say are really are real rich coming from guys like this. Kirk's family is no help in the matter of these. They just don't give him any hope for their son and their aspects of love. The character of Molly is high maintenance on the surface, and I've seen her character too. She's the high maintenance girl who's dated the high maintenance guy who's just not a very nice guy. He's a prototypical annoying douche, but we don't have to deal with him enough to really have him hurt the film. She's a high class best friend who still believes in what Molly's doing is stupid and that she's too good for this guy. Now this movie is about two characters seeing something in each other that nobody else does, and people holding them back and hurting their happiness. And oh yes, this film is downright laugh-out-loud funny. The dialogue is smart, witty, and it almost reads like an Apatow film. And I give She's Out of My League 4 stars out of 5.